Welcome back, class. Teacherplays here for episode 3 of Modern Warfare 2. Liking it so far. Been embarrassing myself with my skills, but I'm having fun, so I hope you're having fun watching too. We finished the first mission in Amsterdam, and now we are hunting down some cartel members that are going to meet with the terrorists, so let's get into it. Load Security times are pretty incredible.
Security?
Several.
I'll deal with them.
Well, they'll take all the fun, eh?
Copy. Coming your way now.
Syringe.
Poison?
Non-lethal. It'll take them out of commission.
CIA shit.
Welcome to my world. Use the needle on the guards and we roll up our cartel friend.
And you?
Exfil. Say when.
Roger that.
06, sit rep.
Talking timeline.
When are they moving?
Look at this.
Tonight.
Stay on them. We need to know what it is and where it's going.
Copy.
This is gorgeous. I really liked it. I've been to Amsterdam. I spent a week in Amsterdam once on a European
Hold
field
up.
School. I really enjoyed
Two
it.
Two cartel guards under the bridge.
Got a visual.
Keep your weapons concealed.
I don't
Let's
see them.
Split up.
What's he talking? Where they? What is she talking about?
Good call. One's leaving.
Oh, right there. Okay.
I'll tail him.
I'll take the one at the bridge.
Moving.
Oh, easy, mate. Not too many, huh? Guards down. Bridge is clear.
I actually, these little side streets. I was standing like right where this a guy like that was standing, and a taxi cab hit me when I was in Amsterdam. Broke the mirror off. It was interesting.
Christ, that means he's in Mexico.
Means it's time to stop him.
We need to roll up our cartel friend for a talk now.
If Hassan gets a missile anywhere near the U.S., there'll be a death toll.
Man, they
his guards all over him.
We haven't scouted the area. There could be more guards.
There's no time to case the area, John. We need a distraction.
I've got something. Meet at the cafe, guys.
Nice. Start a distraction. I almost should have played the remaster. I don't really remember it.
Take it.
The bloody hell is this?
Decoy grenade. Ew.
Decoy grenade.
Get back to Laswell.
Interesting.
Guys, you're too close to the HVI. Get some distance.
Down the alley. When panic starts to spread, that's when the cartel moves in.
That's where I come in.
On you, guys.
How do I throw it? Plant it. Oh, I gotta plant it. That's disappointing. I thought I was just gonna throw it.
Gaz, head down the alley.
Going that way.
Gaz, the guards are incoming. Take one, I'll get the other.
Hey!
Rog.
You! Don't fucking move!
Now, Sergeant.
Friendly fire? What?
Gaz, head down the alley.
Going that way.
Gaz, the guards are incoming. Take one, I'll get the other.
Hey!
Rog.
You! Don't fucking move!
Oh, okay. I figured I was supposed to do that.
Make it fast.
I'll secure Axel.
Meet you at the bridge.
Everyone's looking at me. Don't worry. Everything is fine, folks. Nothing happened.
Follow me. Guys, cover.
Rog.
What you want? Packet secure. Heading your way.
Copy.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh! How am I supposed to... Oh, okay.
Let's head down the alley.
Going that way.
Oh, this is the checkpoint. That's not a good checkpoint.
Gas, the guards are incoming.
Hey, it's okay. Nothing's going wrong.
Rog.
Down. Boom.
Guards are down. Heading your way, Cap.
Make it fast.
I'll secure Axel.
Meet you at the bridge.
I'm moving in.
All right, here's Price. Oh, nice.
Follow me.
What you want? Packet secure. Heading your way.
Copy.
Cartel behind us.
Cover, Sergeant. What you want? We're taking fire.
Man, this is tough. Like, how can you tell who's friendly and who's not?
Be advised, police are on the way. 3 minutes out. Clear.
Guys, bring the syringe. Jab him.
Go to sleep, baby.
Let's get him up. Watch out. Time to move.
Copy. On my way.
Well, that was fast. Okay.
Get him in.
Nice work.
You too.
We need to find where they're moving Hassan and intercept him.
Yeah, but wake him up. Have a little chat.
Why do we know we'll talk?
I can be very persuasive.
Okay, so we'll do a couple missions on this, in this video.
Colonel Vargas.
Station Chief Laswa. I thought we were on a first name basis. This must be serious.
It is. I need your help, Alejandro.
Me, ma'am.
The Los Alamos cartel is smuggling an Iranian terrorist over the border.
Laswa, terrorists don't cross the southern border.
We know that, and they know that, and that is exactly why they're gonna do it. I need you to stop it.
Who's my target?
Major Hassan Zayani.
Copy. When?
Tonight.
Tapped into a surveillance drone. Eyes on. Got movement down there, Alejandro.
Migrants are in the water. Border patrol's responding.
Narcos use the migrants as a distraction. They could be moving Hassan as we speak.
Copy. Where's FBI on this?
FBI's an hour out. Right now, you're all we got.
Stand by. Rodolfo, los migrantes son una distracción. Sujeto está en movimiento.
Parece que cruzaron el río en una lancha. Vamos a buscarlos.
Órale. Órale, watcher.
Alejandro, do not let Hassan cross the border.
Solid copy. Out.
Se cruzan la frontera, güey. No tenemos jurisdicción.
Pues encargaremos de que no pase.
Ah, that's cool. Did you get to be a Mexican guy? What is he, like a federale, or what is he?
Mira,
what is the boat?
Coronel, ahí, hacia el norte.
Esa es su lancha. Párate aquí.
Hassan.
Todavía lo podemos agarrar antes de que crucen.
Entendido. El muro está adelante. Prepárate.
El cartel de las almas está trabajando con Irán. Esto es nuevo. ¿Y si Hassan cruza?
Cambiamos la estrategia. Escucha, voces. Yo veo a cuatro vándalos. Veo a Hassan, arriba del muro. Mierda, acaba de cruzar. No lo podemos perder. Tenemos que interceptarlo.
Toma la escalera. ¡Mierda!
¡Despejado!
Despejado.
Watcher, the target crossed. He's on the move. We're pursuing.
Colonel, that's not advisable. You have no authority or assets in the area.
I know. Just keep pushing FBI and contact local PD. Out.
Oh, this is the big Trump wall. I'm sure a lot of people have made that joke. But, oh, that's beautiful, eh? I sound Canadian, eh?
Vamos a perseguirlo. Órale.
Órale. Órale. Let's do this. It'd be nice if I had a decent gun, but.
El cartel lo va a llevar a una casa de seguridad en el pueblo. Tenemos que encontrarlo.
Entendido.
Hassan tiene más amigos aquí que nosotros. Stay atento.
Interesting.
Por aquí. Vamos.
Someone's out there. Fuckers.
Por acá.
Hey! What
the special
hell
forces
are you
to stay inside. Get back inside.
Oh shit.
That's how you de-escalate civilians. You point a gun at them. Oh, okay.
Entendido. Oh. Lo veo.
Something's going there. Ooh, I don't like the sound of this.
Párate en la puerta.
Por aquí, comandante. It says get the door. I'm trying.
Special forces! Special forces!
Special forces!
You want some too?
Drop your weapon.
No! I think that's two civilians I've killed. Okay. Man, this is all about the, like...
Special forces! Special forces!
Like, clearing rooms and being careful, eh?
You want some too?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Fuck you!
Get the fuck back, okay. Now!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
The men who came through here, where did they go?
What way? This way, I'm assuming. Chill! Everything's gonna be okay. Donde está la biblioteca? Donde está Hassan? Me llamo T-Bone.
Copy. I've got local PD coming your way.
Roger, out.
Uh-oh. That seems bad. I want a better gun, that's why I'm over here. Damn. I can't see anybody. Sounds like I got one. Oh, shoddy almost got me. No! Oh, I'm not playing very well. Maybe I just suck at games and I think I'm better than I am. And then I let everyone down. That's probably what happened.
Roger, out.
Or I'm too good for the game. Probably not. Definitely not. It'd be nice to have something other than a suppressed pistol, though. Come on, get out. Dude, did I take them both out? That was... Give me a gun. There we go. I had a friend that, because of Modern Warfare, learned how to tactically reload. You reload the shotgun on the side. It's pretty funny.
Get the fuck out of my house!
Why do they all sound the same?
The man who came through here, where is he?
Hey, hold it!
Yesenia!
Hands up!
Hey, hey, hey! Don't fucking touch her!
Don't fucking move! Answer me!
Look at their hands slowly go down.
We ran to the stash house!
Which one's the stash house?
Blue, two-story, end of the street. Okay, you got what you want. Now leave!
Blue stash house, end of the street.
You should think about moving.
You know what this reminds me of? If you've ever seen True Detective, it's one of the greatest scenes I've ever seen. Okay.
Drop your fucking weapons right now!
Where they're trying to, like, abduct a dude, it's amazing.
Step forward to me! I want to see empty hands above your head! I will shoot you if I have to!
I'm Colonel Alejandro Vargas, the Special Forces. We're after a known terrorist.
Gomez, hold up. These are her guys. Hard to tell you boys apart from cartel. Where's your suspect?
Whoa! This isn't good. No! You'll get them. Back the blue, I'll get you. Where are they? Stupid RPGs. Be nice to have something other than that. There it is. Maybe my eyesight's not that good anymore. Ugh. I can do this. Bad reload time.
Encárgate del interior. Yo bloqueo las salidas.
Oh, I'll take that. Looks like an AUG. Oh, M16 too. No, I don't want an M16. I'd rather have the bullpup weapon.
Entrando.
Siervo, policía!
Guillermo! Knock, knock! Bitches. Deck one, clear. Maybe. Maybe not yet. Car hold, okay. Outside, someone shooting at me from here. Imagine being like an NPC in these games and you just like unload on these dudes and you never kill them. Ooh, that was pretty good. It'd be so frustrating.
Vamos para el segundo piso. Cuidado con los enemigos.
Ah! Got him. I think he's dead. Yo.
Avanzando hasta la última puerta, segundo piso.
Mucho dinero. Or Sicario. Have you guys seen Sicario? Oh, I'm dead. Sicario is amazing. The first one. The second one's not very good.
Burn everything.
You son of a bitch.
I don't know who I am.
You're a terrorist, pendejo.
Ooh, pendejo.
I'm a soldier.
I know what that word means.
And I am here to fight. No. Let him burn as Gobrani burned.
Uh-oh. Fuego? Is Fuego fire? I think Fuego is fire. Or flame? I don't know.
Escúchame, Hassan se fue. Lo están moviendo para afuera. Algo está cruzando el Atlántico. Hay un barco entregando algo.
¡Fuerza, compa!
Oh, yes. Good boy, Alejandro.
Hassan was taken back into cartel protection in Las Almas. Mexican Special Forces confirmed Hassan is moving something sizable towards the U.S. The cargo could be containers housing missiles. We don't know how many, and we don't know the targets.
To find out, we need to capture Hassan and bring him in for interrogation. We'll send Soap and Ghost to link up with the Mexican Special Forces in country, along with all the manpower they need.
We can't start a war in Mexico, General.
Certainly not. I'll task Philip Graves and his shadow company, PMCs, to assist. Their rules of engagement can help us cut some red tape and get this done.
Understood, sir. Let's find Hassan.
Alejandro!
Sergeant McTavish!
Call me Soap.
Lieutenant! Last one says they call you Ghost.
Actually, I believe he prefers to
That'll
be-
do! Welcome to the City of Souls.
I've never been to Mexico.
This is in Mexico. Las Almas.
Shepard's contractors are inbound to reinforce. They're bringing hardware. They'll need room.
My base is your base.
Good. Now, where's Hassan?
Cartel safe house, 10 clicks from here. Get in.
It's
my second in command, Sergeant Major Rodolfo Parra.
Le tengo miedo a los fantasmas.
You know Spanish?
No.
You will.
Fantasmas. Ghosts. Must be fantasmas.
Truck, four under the bike.
Oh, yeah. Hey, tranquilo. Easy. It's normal here. Guns on the street is jurisdiction of the police.
Where are the police?
Well, Las Almas has a very serious problem. There are few here to uphold the law, and many of those who resist corruption disappear.
What about the military?
Well, because we're well trained, soldiers are recruited by the narcos.
Why not you?
We grew up here. We call us los vaqueros. Cowboys. We love this place. And we will die fighting for it.
You know, I haven't...
Kids, guns, and bullets. There's a new one.
Narcos use generosity to win over the people.
Even the children.
Especially I haven't been to Mexico in 14 years.
What's on those sheets?
Narcomantas.
Cartel cloths.
Messages from El Sinombre. Warnings marking territory. The streets are laced with death.
Who's Sinombre?
El Sinombre. The nameless. The leader of the Las Almas cartel.
Where can we find him?
You can't. No one knows who he is. But he is everywhere. And this is a challenge. Los vaqueros like challenges.
With your mask, you will fit in well if you go.
So you Carmela. Checkpoint is the army. Turn right, we'll go around.
Why?
Some troops are in the pocket of El Sinombre. Like I told you, he is everywhere. Cartel is hiding Hassan in the village across the river. Let's hope he's still there.
Team leaders, circle up on me. Weapons out, vaqueros.
Muévanse. Where are they holding Hassan?
White two-story building, back of town.
Todos los Víctors estén listos. Tres, dos, uno. Entra, entra!
All right. Great place to end it. Thanks for joining us, everybody. Hope you have fun. Had fun. Give it a like, comment, subscribe. Class dismissed.